Extinction Rebellion protesters have flooded the city with multiple demonstrations throughout the day. It came to a head during the afternoon peak when three activists parked themselves in the middle of a busy intersection. Maggie Rayworth was there.
Police forced three women from the corner of Queen and Flinders Lane.
Why are you doing this?
I'm doing this for my six-year-old boy.
During afternoon peak hour, they refused to move off the road.
Line of justice!
Chained to this fence, their necks and arms were in locks. This is what Extinction Rebellion calls a lock-on.
Doing polite marches, sending in petitions, hasn't caused any change.
It says this is the only way to get the message out.
This is a crisis, this is a catastrophe, and we will face so much suffering if we don't do this immediately.
From the lock-on to the lock-out, these activists were swiftly arrested. There are about 150 police officers working to control the crowd. From here, protesters will make their way back to Carlton Gardens. That's where they'll spend the night. The day started with the Rebel Ride to disrupt the morning peak.
We're going for a very, very slow bike ride through the city to create some temporary disruption to begin the day.
Leading the way, but not the charge, police escorted riders through the busy CBD. Just some of the 2,000 officers recruited from suburban stations to monitor the week-long action with a busy few days ahead.
And Maggie joins me now. Maggie, has the protest wrapped up for the day?
Peter, the rally has now wrapped up for this evening and protesters are now making their way back here to Carlton Gardens. This is where a large portion of protesters will stay tonight. They're planning to camp here for the rest of the week. Now, today we saw a large number of people arrested during today's demonstration. And each time police pulled someone from the road, the group would chant, calling them climate heroes. But ultimately, Peter, this group set out to disrupt our city and that's certainly something they achieved today.
Thank you.